This 5-minute solution will show you how to add music bot to Discord server. So if you have a Discord server or you want to add a bot to play music, follow this easy and step-by-step guide to do it. Open your browser and search for chipbot.gg. So this is a music bot. We are going to add this bot to our server to play music, and the bot name is chipbot. Once you are in this page, click on invite chip and start listening. And now you have to select your server where you want to add the bot and click on continue, authorize, accept invite, and now I'm going to my server, and as you can see, the chipbot has been successfully added to my server, and now it's time to play a music using this chipbot. To do that, first of all, you have to join a voice channel. Once done, to see all commands for the bot, write this command /help. And now you will get the list of all commands for this bot. To play a music or to search for a specific music, you have to use this command. So let's search for a specific music. In this input box, write the song name that you want to play and hit enter. You will get a list of results from chipbot. So click on pick a track, and now you have to find out the exact music that you want to play. So this is the song I want to play. I'm selecting this one. And that's it. As you can see, the music is playing now. You can pause and resume the music by clicking here. You can skip the music by clicking on skip. You can stop the music player by clicking on stop. So this is how we can play music or add a music bot to Discord server. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.